my name is Cherry. I'm going to present my FEDG project, my fitness exercise. And now I explain what is SMART goal. S is specific, M is measurable, A is attainable, R is relevant, T is time basic. And my SMART goal is I will improve my muscular endurance by exercise muscle group in 3 weeks. And FITT goal is frequency, intensity, type, and time of exercise. And my FITT goals for muscular endurance is I will do exercise 3 to 4 days in per week, and 5 sets in 10 to 12 repetitions. And time is I will do 10 to 15 minutes warm up and 12 and 25 minutes the main exercise, and 10 to 15 minutes of stretch. And type is exercise for each major muscle group. Later I will explain what type of exercise. And this is my weekly plan for muscular endurance. I will do exercise on Monday, Wednesday, Saturday, or Sunday. Type of the exercise is resistance training, 5 sets in 10 to 12 repetitions. And this is my exercise record in week 1 to 3. And first, I will warm up. I did jogging for 10 minutes. And next, I will do the main. I did the main exercise. And the type is push up, sit up, squat, plank, kickback, and flutter kicks. And I did all this exercise on Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday and Sunday. I did 30 to 45 seconds each of this exercise, and the break time is 50 seconds. And I did all this exercise for 5 times. And the last I cool down for 10 minutes light stretch. And this is the these are the photo when I exercise. This is the warm up jogging. This is push up, and this is sit up. And this is quad, plank, and kick back. And this is the footer kicks, and the last is the stretches. And how I feel after the exercise. Overall, on the first day when I was doing my exercise plan, I felt tired very quickly, insist on less than 30 seconds, and after each 10 seconds I need to rest for 5 seconds. And the progression between week and week, I can persist for longer and longer time, and not easy to be tired. And specific is after the physical fitness test, I find out that my weakness is flexibility. And the reversibility is the result of I finish the 3 weeks exercise plan, my muscle become stronger, and I had a good metabolism. And how I improve my weakness, physical weakness, physical wellness, it is an obvious change. Physical strength gets better, and intellectual wellness. I feel so proud when I accomplish the task, because I can insist on doing exercise. I think I will continue after these 3 weeks. Emotional wellness, it helps relief. Sometimes I feel stressful. As long as I do exercise, I think nothing and I can relax. Social wellness. My boyfriend wants to lose weight, so he always encouraged me to run and to do exercise. I have some personal advice. Before you do any kind of exercise, you should do some warm-up. For example, jogging is a good choice for warm-up, because After you run for 15 minutes, you're already sweat. And after the exercise, you should do, you should cool down your muscle. You can do some light stretches. If you don't cool down your muscle, maybe you will feel pain on your muscle. And thank you for watching.